Actress Kajol met Prime Minister Narendra Modi here on Wednesday regarding Help a Child Reach 5 campaign, which spreads the importance of good hand-washing habits around the world. Kajol has been actively advocating the cause on various platforms in India as well as globally, and to discuss more about it, she met Modi and later shared that the meeting went off really well. "I told him how we have been doing this for the last 4 years. We have the statistics and we knew it worked. It wasn't just in theory. We talked about how hand wash should be mandatory in schools. It is necessary to put in not only toilet but wash basins as well." On the work front, Kajol was last seen in Dilwale. INS report.